Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your updated Tuesday forecast. A wintry day, already a dusting of snow across the area before the sun came up. And well, we have more sweeping across the area as we make our way through the morning, even into the afternoon hours. A few flurries and snow showers could fly as a pretty cold system for this time of year moves on in. It'll be a quick hitter, though. That'll move quickly on off to the east coast. It's going to turn into a big storm, a nor'easter. It's going to spread several inches of snow right along the immediate north and east coast. That'll be trouble for them. For us, though, some milder temperatures will start building in from the west ahead of a storm system that will turn things unsettled by the end of the work week. But temperatures will be milder. Today, though, we're going to be upwards of 20 degrees below normal. A couple of bands of snow showers move on through during the day. Temperatures above freezing, though, especially through the late morning and afternoon hours. So most of this snow that falls during the day will not be sticking. Perhaps a little bit of slush on the car tops, perhaps on the grass, and that's going to be about it. Tonight and tomorrow morning, we clear it all out towards the east. We'll see cold conditions, lows well into the 20s, even a couple of upper teens tonight. Wednesday's a dry day, but we've jumped ahead to Thursday morning. Some rain chances will start moving back in as temperatures warm across the area. But in your planner for today, by the noon hour, just 35 degrees, 40 for your afternoon high, with occasional light snow and flurries. Also going to be quite breezy, which will add to the chill across the region. Sky's clear tonight, 30 degrees by 10 o'clock. If there's any good news about the snow today, keeps the pollen down a little bit. Dry day tomorrow, that allows the pollen to fly more, and rain chances on Thursday will knock it back down a little bit. So a touch of relief for some of the allergy sufferers. The tree pollen has been running high the last few days. 7-day forecast keeps us chilly today and tomorrow, but drier Wednesday. As we head into your Thursday, milder in the mid-50s, but with a 30% chance of rain. We'll double that chance with even a few storms Friday morning, but we dry it out in the afternoon with high 62. 59 on Saturday and partly sunny, a nice start to the weekend. Even better Sunday with a high of 68. And finally, some warm temperatures getting in here. 75 and partly sunny by Monday of next week as we start spring break for many school districts across the region. That's the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.